IoT is literally connecting our world, improving how we do business, from connected cars, smart buildings, to Industry 4.0. This means we have to be more careful than ever, because as our connectivity grows, so does our attack surface. All it takes is one compromised IoT device for cybercriminals to hack into our environment. But how can we make sure that every device in our network is secure? Let's look at Contoso, an imaginary company that builds a security camera for smart buildings. They also provide cloud-based storage to give users access to their videos and remote control their cameras. Now, let's follow the development of a potential cyber attack. Contoso's camera administration site was left unpatched. The hacker used a vulnerability in the unpatched site and uses injected shellcode to gain access. He is now able to run his code on the camera. Next, the hacker exploits a vulnerability in the underlying operating system to elevate its privileges and gain control of the entire operating system. Using these privileges, he scans the camera for secrets and finds a hard-coded key used by Contoso to send video to their cloud-based storage. He uses that key to log into Contoso's storage, browse through its content, and discovers that Contoso made a critical mistake. This key has full administrative permission over Contoso's storage, which includes videos from their entire IoT fleet. This gives the hacker full access to all videos uploaded by any device Contoso has ever sold. This is where Azure IoT Security comes in. Let's rewind and see how Azure IoT Security can detect and prevent this attack. By analyzing login activities on the device, in combination with Microsoft's comprehensive threat intelligence, Azure IoT Security flags the hacker's initial login as suspicious. This suspicion is further emphasized by the irregularities in the hacker's web management session, which include the injected shellcode. By monitoring the operation system, Azure IoT Security detects a privilege escalation attempt and correlates it to suspicious login activity. Azure IoT Security monitors connection to cloud resources and flags the hacker's access with a stolen key by examining the hacker's unique identifiers and comparing them to the normal baseline. Finally, when data is linked, the abnormal surge in information is flagged and correlated to the rest of the attack. But Azure IoT Security doesn't wait for an attack to take place to react. It scans customers' setup and delivers recommendations to prevent attacks to begin with. First, Azure IoT Security would have identified the flaws in Contoso's administration site and recommended limiting access to people from their users' own network. Secondly, it would monitor the operating system to make sure all updated security patches were installed. Lastly, besides requiring a key, it would have recommended limiting access to storage accounts to IP addresses from regions connected to where the device is deployed. By constantly monitoring for threats and providing actionable alerts for any indicator of attack, Azure IoT Security improves the security posture of IoT devices and cloud resources, enabling organizations to protect their entire IoT solution end to end. Microsoft, working together to protect your network.